starting, because not only is this brand new, and we've got a lot of exciting brand new things in the program, including something new from our friend Doris Dalton. I'm just saying, you're going to want to stay tuned for that. But this is new from Linea by Louis Del Olio, and it is beautiful. It's done in his moss crepe, and it's a ruffle cardigan jacket. What's nice about this is something that can be dressed up if you want it to be. This is a great jacket that can finish an outfit, put over something like, you know, just an easy pair of jeggings. But it's done in this incredible fabric that is fluid and soft and drapey, and the fabric is perfect for this kind of look. So we have two colors. We have this jacket for you in navy blue, as you see it here, with the ruffle detail that frames the entire jacket. It frames the open front, and that ruffle continues all the way around the hem. And then you even have that little flourish of a ruffle on the sleeve. That's the black. Pardon me, that's the navy. Here's the black. And our sizes are extra, extra small through 3X. With that said, let me introduce you to Jennifer Reed. She is our brand ambassador with Linea by Louis Del Olio. She works very closely with designer Louis Del Olio, and she's joining us by Skype this morning. Hi, Jennifer.
Hello, beautiful. How are you?
I'm fantastic. I'm thrilled to have you in the show, and I love that we have the first opportunity to introduce everybody to this brand new cardigan jacket from Louis.
Oh, yeah. I love this jacket. I have it on right now. It is so comfortable because it's in Louis's beloved moss crepe fabric, which is so languid and drapey, feels so good, has a little bit of stretch to it. It's just marvelous. I love it that it frames your whole look, because that wonderful laser cut ruffle goes from the neckline all the way down the open front, no zippers, no buttons, and it goes all around the back along that curved hemline, which is a very flattering look. And it looks as good from the back as it does from the front. So it's very framey, very languid, very drapey. And you've got that wonderful flounce sleeve that's a bracelet length. At least on me, it's a bracelet length. I have actually longer arms than normal, but it's a bracelet length on me. So for some people, it might be just the normal length. But it's just wonderful because, you know, like I said, those ruffles are laser cut. Louis did that intentionally so that they're not hemmed. So they're not those big, puffy, extravagant ruffles. This is more of a relaxed ruffle look, which is nice because it's not going to be overwhelming, and it's going to make it a piece that's very versatile. As you said, I mean, throw it on with jeggings and your jeans and your t-shirts and your tanks. But dress it up, because there is a matching moss crepe tank that goes with it, as you saw on Michelle. And there is a beautiful moss crepe ruffle skirt, as you can see on Michelle. So if you want to do the three-piece ensemble, that is a gorgeous look. But the cardigan also works on its own. And it's one of those year-round fabrics. That's what's so great about the moss crepe fabric, is that you're going to wear that year-round. So you're going to throw it on over your sundresses, over your tanks and your tees in the summer, just like you're going to do over your turtlenecks, and like Michelle has it, for a dressed up look in the winter, spring, summer, fall, seasonless.
Well, as we're looking at Michelle, and remember everybody, Michelle is 5'9". She wears it for you in the extra small. The jacket itself will range in length from about 20, just shy of 24 inches to 27.5 inches. Now remember, it's longer in the back. But this fabric, this moss crepe, Jennifer, as you said, it's fluid, it's drapey, and I think it's the perfect showcase for the ruffle effect that Louis has done, because it does just kind of cascade. It makes it easy to just pop this on over anything like a turtleneck or a tank or a t-shirt. And I will share, if you are loving the whole outfit as you see it on Michelle, that skirt is available. That's a 391010. And then you'll see Michelle also is wearing the matching tank, Jennifer, that you mentioned, and that's a 391009. It's one of those versatile pieces, the jacket, I think, because there are so many different ways to wear it. And it's a nice layer that I can wear year-round. It's not heavy, but it's got the material, the knit, has a nice substance to it.
I adore it. It almost has kind of a bohemian look if you take it casual, like with a maybe a pop of colored tank or tee underneath, or turtleneck. You know, so it's got that wonderful piece that you can throw on if you're doing Zoom calls. It's kind of elevates your look. And it's just a piece that I can throw on walking out the door to kind of elevate even the simplest outfit. And it's so comfortable. I love it that it's so comfortable.
Well,
I love it dressed up.
Yeah, we're just about out of time. I do want to remind everybody, because this is new today, this is your first opportunity to see it. This is a first look. And while everything that we're shopping for is on 5 easy payments and has free shipping and handling, what a nice jacket to add to your wardrobe from designer Luis Del Olio, who does just take those classic touches and make them fresh and new and fun to wear. So a 391-008 is the item number. Jennifer, it was great to see you and so nice to have you in the show this morning.
Thank you so much. Have a wonderful show. Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Mary.
All right. Let me just remind you, if you want the whole outfit, as you saw it on Michelle, we do have the matching skirt, and we also have a tank. The jacket that you're looking at is a 391-008. And then here is the tank, also done in that moss crepe. That's a 391-009. And then here is the